Alright, well, that should have cleared up a bunch of space.
That'll probably be for when we have to fight the, like, one of those big guys again without help this time. Usually they do that. They'll have, like, the very first boss is, like, this huge thing that you need a lot of help with, and then they'll put you against him on your own.
Yeah.
I've noticed that happens in a lot of games.
Is that a Brotherhood of Steel guy?
Yeah. I don't know, but he looks like he's a bicycle man. He looks like he had bike handles on his, like, shoulders.
That's just the rumor. Oh, he's a knight.
Oh. Is there paladins? He's
a knight. I think there might be, actually.
Are there clerics? Acolytes?
I think...
Monks?
So? I don't know. Priests? I don't think there's monks. But I'm almost positive there's
paladins. Shuras? Champions?
I'm just not answering anymore. Alright, maybe I'll go Super around. Super Saiyans? That'd be so awesome. I'll go around this way to avoid the
scorpion
pleasantness. If I can.
You know that game I tried to get you into, Monster Hunter?
Yeah.
You know there's like a Super Saiyan animal in it that you have to fight?
Really?
Yeah.
Is it actually... Okay, what is this? What is this?
Whoa.
Oh, I think they could guess.
Bullets start flying past you. Never mind!
I heard there was a new Monster Hunter game coming out. Well,
came out.
Did it already?
July 15th or June 15th or something like that?
Oh, yeah?
No, it was July 15th. It was like right... It was like a couple weeks after Pokemon Go.
Oh, okay.
I remember because I was like, why would they choose this as a release date? Pokemon Go is going to be like so popular.
Yeah. My girlfriend was having trouble getting into that game today. She's getting so mad.
Fucking game. Game sucks. Whoa, don't hate on the go. Anyways, yeah, but there's a monster in it that's like Super Saiyan.
Oh, yeah? Like, legit, like, does it turn Super Saiyan?
Oh, yeah.
Or does it just, like, yeah?
It goes full.
And it looks like the hair gets blonde or, like, anything, yeah. Like, yeah? Wow.
I bet, I'm not going to say his name to you, but I'm sure, like, everyone that played Monster Hunter that's watching is just like,
no.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's this.
Well, may not be able to get through this way.
Oh, damn it.
The fucking building in my way.
Whoa, you're making it,
Come on, come on.
You have to go to the left, though.
Come on.
You have to go to the left. Invisible wall?
Yeah. Seems like it's not going to let me jump anymore.
Why does the game put invisible walls right where you don't want them?
Dang it.
Dang it, Bobby.
Bobby. Alright, maybe I'll go around this way.
It's all about propane. About propane. No charcoal.
Come on. I actually had some charcoal burgers the other day, and they're actually pretty good. Like, I think they're better than propane.
And propane accessories?
Propane accessories. Alright, seriously, you're pushing
me. Did you ever watch that episode of King of the Hill where Hank's gone for like a week or something? And while he's gone, his wife tries, like, charcoal burgers and falls in love with them.
I vaguely remember that, something like that, so...
And then when he comes back, like, she's like, quick, hide the charcoal! And, like, Bobby's like, oh no, we're dying it! And he gets really upset with them because they... Like, why? Why are you so in love with propane? Like, that's the most ridiculous
thing. I always just assume because he works for that propane company that he's, like, trying to support his...
No, he legitimately loves propane.
Yeah, I don't know. I haven't really watched
and propane accessories.
Show. Propane accessories. Oh.
Oh, Wastelander.
He's running away, little bitch. There's like a nest in
there. There's a nest. I believe that is called a hide.
Okay. Out. Nice. One shot kill. Yeah, I think you're right.
Which means.
Does I kill these guys?
Take over their base.
Stealing all their shit.
Oh, he's got a helmet on.
Yeah, hopefully that'll kill him.
Nope.
Close.
He's got an axe.
He's going to melee.
That's my melee.
Garden gnome. No, not that.
It said interact with it.
Did it? I thought it said just take it.
I thought it said take and interact.
Ooh, 10 damage resistance on that.
Nice. And the helmet?
Take that, just 2, so I think it's a little weaker. Take intact.
Oh, I thought it said interact with.
Yeah. Okay, don't need that.
There was that one that ran away, though, right?
Yeah, I'll just wait for him to come back around. But I'm in stick. Oh, yeah. Let me really quickly equip that other...
armor.
10, I'll drop that. Let's see what's in here.
Iron.
Need that.
I don't know about you, but, like, iron, I'd, like, throw those off of things at people.
Yeah.
Especially if it was still hot.
It's good. Yeah. Rad X.
Rad X.
I don't need that. Bottle cap.
Why are you singing it?
I don't know. Bottle cap, bottle cap. Don't need the cleaner. Psycho, yeah, I'll take that.
Like a psycho. Hey!
Sorry, check that.
Being insane for the very first time.
I think this might have been where that guy was shooting at me from before.
No, I don't think so.
So I think I was over there, possibly. He was up here.
I don't think so. Unless you go down there and find the scorpion. Just jump down.
Well, if I do, then I'm going to have to walk all the way around again.
But you have to go this way, don't you?
No, the... where I'm supposed to go is... that way.
That's the way you came from.
No, I don't think so. That's the Citadel, right? I think that's the Citadel. Oh, well. Walk this way. Oh, wait, no. Is that where I just came from? And then that guy just ran down here?
Yeah.
And I jumped
that's
through
what
here?
That's how that went.
Okay, my sense of direction is pretty bad. Okay, stop texting.
Yeah, people keep texting you today.
Yeah, it's just the same person.
Your girlfriend?
No, my sister this time. Well, my girlfriend texted me earlier, but... not recently.
What's in there? Ghouls?
I don't know. Can you actually go in here? No, you can too. Is that where I'm supposed to go?
I don't think so.
It doesn't seem like it.
No, because we have to go very far.
Yeah.
We're nowhere near where we have to go.
No. So, just be careful because I do not want to run into that scorpion.
I don't think you're anywhere near where he was, though.
Well, I think he was up here.
No.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he was because that guy was shooting at me from over here, I thought.
No. That guy was, like, on top of a hill or something. Yeah, you're nowhere near where you were when you died.
Keep going this way. Hopefully I unlock a few more stops. Seems like there's a few over this way.
A few what? Stops?
Like undiscovered locations.
Ah.
Not seen any red lines on here, so...
don't tell me we have to take the subway.
I think so. I just want to discover it.
Flooded metro.
Okay.
Get a shock-based weapon.
Yeah.
You're just like, before you go down there, you're like, anything dies.
Everything just floats up to the water, the top of the water.
And all you hear is like one guy in the distance, zert!
Oh, man. What's that?
A shed. Is that a bad guy?
No. Somebody, maybe he's a traitor. Maybe he's a traitor.
Or maybe he's a traitor.
Oh, I discovered it. It's a girl. Grandma Sparkle.
Well, look at this.
I see the grandma. I don't see the sparkle.
All the way out here in Worm Dwarf.
I really don't see the sparkle.
Some important business out here to be wandering around. But
maybe you can sell her all your cigarettes.
Yeah,
she seems to go through them.
Maybe we can help each other.
Give me some bottle caps.
I'm interested in trading.
Always need bullets. It takes damn near 100 of them to kill a fly.
Sorry, Leg.
Oh, she only has 10 caps?
Oh, shit.
Well, I can buy some stuff off her. I'll buy something like meat.
And then she'll have more caps?
Yep.
And then you can sell her stuff?
Dog meat. Mire lurker meat.
She has 29 of that. Or is that in caps? She has 3 of them.
Yeah, so they're 29 each. I don't know if
is it worth it, though?
Not much, no. So
sell the cigarettes and vodkas.
Back.
Sexy sleepwear.
Eight, What am I selling again?
Vodka and cigarettes. That's... Wow, those do sell for a lot.
Yeah. It's not even that much, really. Cherry bomb. I'll just sell all my little...
So that weighs nothing.
Yeah, true.
You know, sell the stuff that weighs something.
That weighs 5. I could sell that for 17.
So she's got how many more caps she can spend? 46?
46 in total. Pack of cigarettes.
Pre-war money will boost you to 47.
Doesn't have any weight. Sensor module is too expensive. I sell that to her. Yeah, I dropped all this stuff already.
Wrench.
Wonder glue. Yeah, I think that's pretty good for now. The rest is too much.
Thank you for unloading all your crap onto me. And with that level, we might be able to actually finally activate turrets and stuff now.
Yeah, hopefully. Get our, what was it, signs we needed up?
Science?
Oh, we're going to do lock. Let's do lock. We need up to 50.
And then rest in the science?
Yeah, make sure. Hack restricted, yes. Okay, good. So the next level, we should...
Hit it.
Be able to do it. I think we fully leveled up that...
What's little leak? Oh, never mind.
Special treats. We could do this. Let's us put a single point into any of our special tributes.
What's the point of that, though?
It's... That's like your strength, your...
Okay.
Just raises that. Well, we don't have to do that. And see what else this is.
Oh, I know what Fortune Finder does.
Let me see that. Oh, it might be a good one. This is more money.
What's Bloody Mess?
Oh, it's just like a...
it's just like a cosmetic thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, keep going down. There's a lot, probably.
Toughness.
You gain plus 10% overall damage resistance.
That's alright. I don't really need that. We have right away and all that crap.
You don't like using pistols?
Well, any one-handed weapon.
Which is just pistols.
Pretty much. Yeah, they're pretty
bazookas?
Yeah. Fortune Finder might be a good one, though.
Well, we haven't looked past a Bloody Mess, what's like Scoundrel Iron Fist.
Yeah, so we'll keep Fortune Finder.
And you can use your wily charms to influence
speech
people.
Speech and barter skills by 5 points. I'm not too worried about that. Okay. You gain 3 more skill points every time you advance in level.
That sounds nice.
That is good, actually. Fuck, we should have taken that.
Get it.
Earlier.
Okay. Now shooter.
Now grandma.
I don't see the sparkles. Oh, I see the sparkles.
I wonder if I... no, I don't want to do anything like that.
Okay. What, killer? Stealer?
No, I...
Stealer?
You're coming with me. Hoist her over the shoulder.
I'll be down! And you're like, shut up!
No, if I talk to her, she would like send me on another quest or something, but I don't really want to do anything.
Yeah, no, we don't want to do side quests. We're already nearing the end of the month.
Yeah, we don't got a lot of time.
T-I-M-E or T-H-Y-M-E?
I don't know anymore.
I don't know. What is on my hands? It doesn't matter how much I scrub, I'll never be clean, Devin. Jeez. Oh, the sun's so beautiful, and the after result of a nuclear explosion.
Is the sun setting or is the sun rising?
Wait, look at you. What direction are you walking?
It's the west. Oh.
Those monsters.
Holy crap!
Did they
talk to you, or?
Yeah, he just ran up to me. That happens sometimes.
Calm down, kid.
Things.
What things?
They keep coming. They scare me. Make it stop.
You know, actually, if you're looking at this,
right now, the strap on her whatever shoulder kind of looks like it's more into the skin than the skin around it.
Oh, yeah.
So it looks like it's a big cut through them.
Oh, jeez.
Doesn't it?
Yeah, I guess kind of, yeah.
Speech.
Trying to do the speech thing.
Well, what strength do? Do we just beat the shit out of the kid?
Well, I think, yeah, we have enough strength, so it allows you to take on the monsters. I think that's what that means, but I'll try speech, because we'll get a bonus if we get some experience.
You won't leave me like all the other grown-ups? Are we taking the kid with us?
Well, probably going to have to go kill the monsters if we help them. So let's just click this. Ditch. So I'd have to. Well, we can. You know what? I can talk to him. I'm gonna say. I can say that I'm helping him, and then it'll just run. It'll just pop up as a side quest.
Oh yeah, go ahead. Yeah, do that then.
Okay, I'll go look for your father. Sure.
Yeah, funny. You have a lot in common with this kid. Except, he's terrified of things he grew up around, and we were thrown out of this safe vault into this massive wasteland without any problems.
By those that were supposed to love us.
Speech again.
Give it a shot.
Oh yeah. People hit a bunch of stuff behind the old diner.
Remember that.
Trust me with the key.
Oh, he's gonna give us a key. But I bet he wouldn't mind having. Well, I'm just gonna go steal all your stuff and kill your father.
Kid looks like he's just like, yeah. What? What? You wanna fuck with me?
Oh wait, no.
I'm high. Fuck.
I hope. He
yeah, tell him.
That's
what
I'm gonna go tell him to hide. Well, there is the personal shelter. You go hide there. I'll be right back.
Paps. But I guess I'm just gonna call him Paps from now on. Head over there and wait inside. Have you seen my Paps?
Nah.
Bam, bam.
Shoot him in the back as he's running. Okay.
You said there was monsters, right? Smile goes across Florence's face.
Oh, I just want to make sure that this didn't activate that as my current quest.
Doesn't look like it, because I doubt the kid ran the same direction.
Okay, yeah, no, good. That's it there. Okay, yeah, so we're still...
Was that seriously just called those with an exclamation mark?
Looks like it.
Looks like it. That's great. Fallout knew what they were doing with their game, they just didn't fix any of the bugs.
No.
You know, I always see advertisements for, like, become a game tester, and it's like, you know, I would actually love to do that as a job, sort of. But also, like, I think I'd hate it because you have to play the same level over and over and over.
Like 8 hours just playing the same.
But not just that, though. But when I play games like this, it's like, how did these people become game testers if all these bugs are still here?
Mm-hmm.
Like, this is my first time playing through the game, and how many bugs have we found so far?
Yeah. Oh, I know, man. There used to be a bug. Pretty sure it was this one. If you played too long on the PlayStation 3, everything would just start getting bogged down. It was basically unplayable. You couldn't do anything. You'd have to actually shut the game down and reload it because I guess the memory.
You know what I think would be a great idea for like game companies?
What's that?
If they got YouTubers to play the game on the channel before the game comes out, and any bugs they saw on the YouTubers' channels, like they're the people that they hired as game testers,
mm-hmm.
would be the ones watching these videos. And any errors they saw, they would report it, like, file, like, a real report that they do in their place and be like, yeah, this needs to be fixed kind of thing.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Yeah. Because, firstly, the YouTubers are getting good reviews. People are getting a good experience of what the game looks like before it comes out so they can be like, oh, yeah, that looked great. I want to play it myself now.
Yeah.
And then they're also getting better feedback because someone's legitimately playing the game the way they want to and finding these bugs. Need
some grub? Maybe a good idea.
That is Megaton. Don't go in! We don't want to go in.
Oh, I know. I'm just thinking if there's anywhere I can drop some stuff.
There's usually traders around right out front, right?
Yeah, there's nobody there. Right now.
Well, we already traded recently anyways.
Yeah, a little bit. Oh, well. We'll keep going. We'll keep going. We'll unlock another place.
Wouldn't that also be cool? Like, hey, you know, this guy's a YouTuber. We'll give him, like, a game that's coming out next year, and, like, he just plays it and is like, yeah, this was a good game, but all of his channels, like, yeah, these were...
Yeah.
Or even if after he's done playing it and recording it, they're like, you can't release these videos until the game comes out.
Mm-hmm. Might be a good idea. I mean, they do say that YouTubers are a lot more effective at selling a game than, like...
You know, advertising.
Like a place like IGN or, like, any, like, video game publication places like that.
You can't trust reviews these days. You know, like, some people... Firstly, people have different tastes.
Yeah, well, everybody's all...
You know, like, I'm sure IGN's like, oh, yeah, you know, Until Dawn, it's a 10 out of 10 game. Mm-hmm. And then, like, we played it, and we'd probably give it, like, maybe an 8 or 9.
Yeah, I really liked it, yeah. I mean, it wasn't perfect by any means, yeah. But I...
And there,
yeah,
are, there are a lot of things that, like, the quick time events were literally too quick.
Yeah. But, yeah, no, for sure, for sure. I mean, again, like, it's all opinion stuff, right? You know, one IGN editor would probably give it 10 out of 10, another one would give it, like, a 7 out of 10, you know, it's...
And then there's people that might not even like horror games, and they're just like, oh, yeah. What's Until Dawn? And they go, I don't know what it is, but IGN says it's a good game.
Yeah.
And again, they're like, I'm never playing this game again.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. So that's why I think they, like, at E3, they open it up to, like, YouTubers and, you know, bloggers and stuff like that, because, you know, they can capture... much more of the audience.
Another problem, though, like, with E3 that I have is they usually try and show off either the best parts of the game, and, like, you don't realize that that 5% that they showed you was, like, the only good part about the game.
Yeah.
Or they show you the worst parts of the game and you don't want to play it, but then, like, someone decides, you know what, I'll cave in and I'll play it, and then it just turns out that they really showed you the worst parts of the game and everything else was amazing.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like, why don't you ever just show them, like, middle?
Yeah.
I want to see the good part that, like...
Oh, what is that? Is that a scorpion?
I don't... Is it? Clang, 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 clang.
It might be just bat? Be just a little one, though.
Use bats. Might tell you what it is.
It's not letting me.
No, get a bit closer.
Looks like it's glitching out. I think it's a scorpion, but I think it's just a little one.
Yeah, it's a tiny little guy.
Glitching out.
Shoot him! Without bats.
Bats is so much more effective. He still takes a lot of bullets, though.
Yeah, but, like, look how close he is. You can, and he's glitching out. You can just be like...
Yeah, I mean, I could.
Yeah, like, look at that.
See, that time I didn't even hit him.
Well, then use your bats. I don't care. It just means, like, he's glitching out. Like, you might as well take advantage of it. Yeah. Like, what if while you're shooting this, a real scorpion pops up?
Shooting its stinger. Wonder if that does more damage.
It looks like it does a lot.
Let's see. I know if you I'm pretty sure if you shoot it and you disable its stinger, then it can't attack with its stinger anymore.
The bullet? Yeah. What is it stuck on?
I don't know.
Like, see, this is one of those things, like, if we were playing this before Fallout 3... Whoa.
Oh, and it's gone.
Like, if we played this before Fallout 3 came out and the people that made Fallout 3 saw this, this would be clearly something you need to fix.
Yeah.
Firstly, it's stuck on air.
Yeah.
Secondly, it fell through the ground and now we can't loot it.
Oh, I'm sure that they knew that their game had a lot of problems before they released it, obviously.
Oh, I'm sure they did.
But they just would have taken way too much. They would probably had to revamp the whole engine.
But which, you know, like, completely what I mean by it.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Like, it was,
see, is that another creature that's stuck in the ground?
I guess it is.
Is that just a little one?
Yep. Just run. Like, don't even... No, don't gonna, even bother.
I'm not gonna kill it.
It's hurt, though.
It's kinda... Yeah, well.
Like... What's the point of having game testers if you're just gonna throw a game out there? Right?
Mm. Yeah. No. And I mean, like I said, like, on the PlayStation 3, yeah, this was pretty ambitious for a PlayStation 3 game. So you could kinda give them a bit of a pass, but... PlayStation 4, apparently, if I've heard that it suffers from a lot of the same problems, and yeah, it's not really...
But, like, me and Grant for next year are gonna play a very glitchy Sonic game.
Oh, yeah, which one? The one on Dreamcast?
No. This was for the PS3.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I have that one, too, actually. I only played about 20 minutes of it. But.
Yeah. That's gonna be fun. Considering how many generations they had to fix that shit.
Oh, man. Are you guys just doing it primarily just for the shits and giggles?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
He legitimately wants to play it, though. I'm dreading it.
Yeah, he's a pretty big Sonic fan, isn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, oh, something hit me.
Scorpion breakout? Oh, what is... Oh. Is that a bee?
Yeah.
Oh. Whoa, you are not a bee.
Blood fly. These are...
Yeah, you just killed it in one hit. Another one, though.
Yeah, I think they should, like,
shoot. Oh, they're ugly. Imagine if one of those was, like, flying around in your room.
Oh, my God.
I'm gonna need a bigger newspaper.
I wouldn't even want to, like, kill something that big. Like,
it would just splatter?
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't know
that's raunchy.
Yeah, Can you imagine stepping on one of those?
Could you imagine stepping on a rad roach?
Ugh.
I don't even know if you would kill it. I don't even think it would be like a crunch. I think it would just be like, what? What did you just do to me? Did you just try and step on me? For real?
Seriously? Like, pushes you off.
Yeah. I blame the schools. Those are some bad roaches. Bastards.
All right, come on. Like, how far do I gotta walk to do? That might be it right there.
I don't know. It was pretty damn far on your map. Even Megaton wasn't halfway there.
Yeah.
Check your map.
Yeah, just keep walking.
It looks like a bit like Stonehenge.
We'll get there eventually.
Looks like Stonehenge was ripped apart and all thrown into one spot.
Where?
Where you just passed.
Oh. Yeah, I think that
there's like the stone arch is like this, and then like a bunch of stones like similar sized pile behind it.
Oh, really? I missed that.
But then again, you're not in Europe.
That's true.
Because you're trying to invade Canada.
Oh, there's bastards. A red. There's a few. Okay, I don't want to go down there.
Yeah, I don't want to go into that pit where the guy said the monsters were.
Yeah, just steer clear of that.
You know what you should have done? Been like, hey kid, you want to kill a bunch of monsters? Just hand him the fat boy and be like, go big. Go big or go
home. Have fun. Pat him on the head.
Have fun with your little toy. Oh, there's something red down there.
I think that might be where I'm supposed to go.
Check the map. If it's not like... Oh.
Yep. I think it's right down there.
All right. Snipe.
And I think those are just raiders.
Yeah. Snipe time.
I don't have a sniper.
No, nighttime.
Oh, jeez. No.
Make him say nighty night.
I wonder if I can... If I go around this
way... You can't snipe with a rifle?
Well, you think you'd be able to, but that's about as far as it'll let me go.
It looks like it has, like, a zoom-in function on the back. Like, if you stop your sniper, gun, it looks like you have that little...
Yeah, anything. I think that's technically what this is.
That's stupid.
But, yeah, it won't let me aim down the sights or anything.
Okay, sneak up.
Caution. So that means, I think that means that they know someone's there, but they don't know where I am.
Once it says discovered.
Yeah. Okay. There's a few guys down there.
Hello!
Oh, I'm hidden now.
Oh.
Means they can't see me. I don't know.
There's a lot of them, though.
Maybe I'll try and take this guy out.
Danger! 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 Okay, danger, Will Robinson! Danger!
Yeah. I think they know that I'm here now.
Oh, yeah, you're getting shot.
Okay. Crouch down. I'm going to take some health.
From what?
Let's see what I got. Oh, yeah, I bought some stuff off that lady.
You got some gross ant meat, which I would never touch.
Lo-fi meat, ramen steak.
You know, if this thing ever happened these days, do you know how bad off people would be? They'd be like, no, I'm not touching ant meat.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, that wouldn't last.
I only eat vegan. I'm a vegetarian.
Yeah.
It's like, yeah, well, you're going to die then because there's no vegetables. Yeah, except for fun. Potatoes. Crude potatoes, apparently.
Let's see if I can lure this
guy. An insect. It's practically vegetables.
Yeah. Close enough.
Then why is it called ant meat?
Back to caution so they don't know where I am again.
We were shooting at him, but once he hid behind that car...
Oh, man. You know what? I don't think I was supposed to come down here.
What, you're not close?
No.
So this is just a raider camp.
Looks like it. Luckily, it'll be easy enough to kill.
Critical strike on raider.
Oh,
your head's hurt.
Okay. Are you serious?
Come on, just shoot him in the chest. There you go. Maybe they have stuff on them? I don't think they're leaving you.
No, I don't want to die. My head's hurt, so...
Oh, yeah, especially since we'd have to walk all the way back.
Yeah, so I'm going to have to... I got to repair my head.
That sounds so weird. Are you a robot?
Do I do that again? Special skills. Oh, yeah.
There you are. You have to use a stem pack on your head, right?
Limbs. I'll use X. Yes, stem pack A... That sucks as it doesn't heal you as much when you do it that way. Okay, reload.
Only one more guy, right? Oh, there's two. Hopefully I'll be able to kill both of them. No AP. Nope. I'm just glad you don't get hurt while you're in that mode.
Yeah. Seriously.
I think you have enough AP anyways.
Okay, I gotta seriously heal myself.
I think there's only one more enemy though. Vodka, that'll ease the pain.
Oh, let's use my buff out.
It'd be cool if you could turn the vodka into like Molotov cocktails.
Yeah. Oh shit.
You know what? You really should use the grenade.
If they were all together, I would have.
There's like three of them that were together.
Well, they weren't. They didn't start out that way.
Get him.
Oh. Seriously.
Why do enemies always have so much better aim?
Funny how their heads all magically blocked.
Boom. Boom, Raider's dead.
I think there's another guy, but I'm gonna loot these guys. Hopefully they have some food.
I don't see any more guys. Duck? Oh, yeah, danger.
Yeah, but I think they might be far enough away that...
Oh, I see him on the map now. Red guy.
There was another body over here somewhere.
Is that... No.
Pretty sure, anyway. Killed somebody over here. Okay. Well, I don't care anymore.
Yeah, there's just one more red dot on the map.
Okay. Well, I can go down, because I think this is an area I can discover.
Yeah, right there. So... Right in front of you. Beside you now.
Oh, there's two of them.
Use that. Might show him.
No. It's gotta be in here somewhere, maybe.
Huh.
I'm gonna freaking die soon.
Yeah. Oh, oh! That! Oh, it's a woman with knife or something. Okay, run. Okay, do you have any food left?
No.
Any healing at all?
No.
Well, if you get hit once, you're dead.
Well, I have...
Buff. Wait, there's a chair!
Sit! I tried to take the buff out. No, it wasn't long enough. So I just wasted that.
The buff out does what?
Gives you 60 HP and a few other stats, but I guess it's only... I think it's only timed.
Whiskey, that helps heal.
Does it?
The heart.
Yeah.
Try sitting in the chair.
Raiders.
Oh, there's a lot more of them.
Yeah, I gotta get out of here. Maybe I'll get lucky. There'll be something over here.
Make sure you're hidden or something first, though. Danger, they know where you are, or?
Yeah.
Ow. How?
Yeah. Well, I'm just gonna go back out the way I came, because it's still showing that my destination is over there, which is past this cliff.
I hope he's not, like, behind you.
So, no, I think they're just, like, way in the camp.
What's over here, though? Is there anything inside this building?
We can check. It's worth a shot.
It actually loads you going into this tiny little shack.
Yeah.
Hopefully there's no one bad in here. I thought you would just open the door.
Drinking glass.
Wait, is there a sink? Yeah, what?
Well, okay.
That drinking glass was dangerous.
Apparently.
Flamethrowers.
Spontaneously combusted.
Oh! That's good. There oh, maybe there's a guy in here.
Might be a trap or something.
Oh. No, there's a guy. He has a flamethrower. Sorry, a girl who has a flamethrower.
Yes.
Did that kill you? Oh, no.
No, I killed him.
you get the flamethrower?
Are you fucking kidding me?
You were on fire because of the vats. Alright. But you're gonna start in here, so we know what to do.
I'm gonna start in here and I'm gonna blow his fucking head off.
Before they get out of bed. It's okay. Maybe you can cripple them or something. Get away, get away, get away. Get away. Luckily they were in bed.
I like that. Dirty water.
Don't even care, stem pack.
I guess I will take all that.
Sleep in the bed.
Yep. It won't let me if there's enemies nearby.
But there aren't any. You just killed them.
No, there's... Well, it might let me because I'm in this house.
Yeah. Flamer, that's what it's called.
Flamer. I'll take it.
Flamer fuel.
Weaker than what I have.
Yeah, you'll probably be able to sleep in the bed. Yep.
Sweet.
There we go.
That works.
Now we can take out those other raiders.
Flamer fuel, I'll take
it. Oh, you are getting... why are they bulking us up with flamer? Those are ammo boxes, though.
Oh, yeah.
Those are nice.
Yeah. Frag mine, I'll take probably never use them.
Never say no to a frag mine.
What is that? Just alcohol, empty bottle, cartridge cigarettes.
There's a lot of stuff in the other room, probably, too.
Whiskey is just alcohol, I don't need that.
Because we didn't even get to search the other room before we got killed.
No.
By the shot glass of flames.
Yeah. Okay. Open oven. Something good in there. Light. That's valuable. I'll
take That's it. Usually in ovens, yes.
I'll take it. Roxo cleaner, I don't need that. Oh wait, I did find a magazine, so let me just
use it.
Is it under 8?
Yeah, I saw something.
Flamethrower recipe.
Big guns.
Big baby. Cooking pot, fork, beer.
Spatula! Ever notice a spatula just sounds weird the way it's spelled?
Spatula.
Spatula. Scrap
metal, I'll take that. Turpentine.
I think I bought my shoes from a drug dealer. I don't know what he laced them with, but I've been tripping all day.
Well, I got the important stuff in the fridge.
Well, of course. Not going to take any of it, though?
Yeah.
That was expensive stuff. Doesn't it sell for good? 10?
Yeah, it's
for
right.
One weight?
It's alright. Yeah, I can take it. We do have to... And going back to towns is good as well, too, because you can always stock up on, like, food and medical supplies and stuff like that.
But we'll
that,
do that so. After this mission.
Yeah, that's fine. We don't even have to do that during, like, the video. Like, we can just...
Yeah, true.
Do that on our own.
Okay. Well, we're not going to try and clear out this camp, are we?
No.
Yeah, we're just going to get out of here.
Hold on.
Commies crushed, Alaska liberated. What did we miss?
That's fucked.
Oh. Junk town.
The other thing is... How the hell do I get out of here?
Just keep going up. Just keep going up. The way you're going. Yeah, up the hill. Oh, no. Now you're down.
Can I get up there?
Yeah, you have to go around, I think. Or you can try doing this. Because this is where you killed all those guys, right?
Yeah, but I know when I came down here, like, I felt like I jumped down from the cliff, so...
So you just have to get back up there. Yeah, just keep following the cliffside. You'll eventually find a way up.
There's an enemy over there.
Yeah, I know.
I wonder if I should go kill them, though, because I've killed everybody else.
Nah.
And then I can discover this place... But if I ever come back here in the future, all the other enemies will probably be replenished.
Okay, well, maybe you can do that. We'll end the episode here. You do that, and we'll...
Sure.
That works. Okay, so just go on and do it.
All right.
Thank you all for watching. We'll see you all after we claim the place.
Should we just...
After we claim it, we'll go back to town, too, get all the stuff, and then we can quick travel here again, right?
Yeah.